What's up, T-Pain? It's your boy, C-Breezy. Welcome to In My Zone. What's up? Hope you're still doing your thing, homie. What the fuck? T-Pain, isn't he?
Nathan Williams, oh my gosh. You're a singer and a half, ain't ya?
Yeah. Three up, two down. Sorry. It's Chris Brown, sorry.
Oh my god. He doesn't look like Chris Brown, he looks like T-Pain.
Yeah, I know what I'm saying. T-Pain and Chris Brown are friends.
And he also looks like Omarion.
True, very true. But I don't know any Omarion references. It's a bad thing. Other than Icebox. And Bum
I
Bum
got
Bum.
This icebox where my heart used to be.
Yes, that one. Okay. Best memory with Nathan. Best memory.
With Nathan. I think it was Uptown when we was bullying the preaching person.
Harsh, really?
Yeah, we was pretty much bullying him.
What, saying what?
Well, Nathan, yeah, is a very intellectual person and he knows about his shit like yourself. Yeah. He was there just talking to the preacher guy, yeah, and the preacher guy didn't know what to come back with. And Nathan was just there just getting all intellectual and technical and stuff with him and he didn't know what the fuck to say back to Nathan. Yeah.
I'm scared of powering off the preaching people just in case they try and condemn me to hell or something.
Me and Nathan, yeah. Can you remember that sketch, that bit of improv that me and Nathan did where I got...
Yeah, I remember.
Well, me and Nathan wanted to do that in town in front of the preacher, but...
It was funny.
Yeah, what was yours?
My best memory of Nathan. Loads. Probably being a superhero.
What?
Being a superhero, man. Oh, funny. We had names. No, my name was Warhammer. What was his name?
I don't know, but
something black. I can't remember. It's funny. And like,
I don't know, but I remember that. Yeah, I remember that. And it was like my black senses tingling.
Yeah, that one. Yeah.
Yeah. That's,
I can't remember his name.
What was his name?
What was his name in it, man? God, something black.
Nathan, can you please comment this video?
Please tell us that name. That will do my head.
That's going to do my head.
And then at the end, like, he did, I'll put my hair back and forth. Swinging his hair.
I love it when he does.
That was funny.
Out of nowhere.
That was really funny.
I'll put my hair back and forth.
They're swinging his dreadlocks. T-Pain.
Also, when you freak people out, when you do your, I don't know what you call it. Pedo
smile.
Weird
smile.
Yeah, it's weird. Just going.
Yeah.
Like that, but I obviously can't do it because I'm not nice.
Oh, I've got another memory. When he raped Catherine.
Your face when you was doing it.
God, that was funny.
I can't breathe.
Fuck with Liz.
That was funny. I don't think it was supposed to be funny.
No, but it was.
It's hilarious. It was freaking hilarious. Because it is a kid getting raped and all, but still.
Hold on now. He's backhanding his ass.
No. It's just... Really?
Gavin was lying there. And then he touched his spine and spun it out dead fast. Bang!
My pimp head is very strong. If only you actually had some talc powder, put some talc powder
on your head. Oh, God. That was funny. God.
So random.
Oh.
But not only are you probably like, no offense to any of the other college students or anything, but you're probably the best singer there. You're probably the best singer at our college. You agree?
Yeah. Yeah.
The kind of notes that you hit. Not even Sherlock, you could do that.
Sherlock needs feeding.
Nah, Sherlock's my ideal woman.
No, she's ugly. She needs feeding.
Do not start with me.
I'm just scared of Boston in bed.
That's another thing which I love about Nathan when he does his Kenyan accent.
Oh, yeah. Bastard.
Hey, you're a bastard. Hey, you think it's funny when I talk like this.
He's talking to Ryan on the video.
Oh, yeah.
Get that camera out of my face.
Get the camera out of my face. Oh, why am I hitting myself?
I don't know. So, how did
It was either dance show or shower kai somewhere. After the show's ended, like, we have to clean up after.
Yeah.
And I was there, like, brimming. Yeah, like, all the confetti and shit. Yeah. Yeah, and I think it's best British, the shower kai.
Yeah.
Like, I was there sweeping, yeah, and he's just there, just on his, like scooping down, and he's just using his hand, and he's like, this is how we do it in my country, this is how we do it.
Oh,
I'm crying.
Yeah, this video has been the funniest, actually.
It's because Nathan's a funny guy. What else is there? What he does? I like how you don't mind black jokes and stuff.
I can't get that knife scene in my head.
Let's just start something else. It'll probably come back to me in a minute.
His hairstyles are sick.
Yeah, when you got the blue ones, got the blue ones, and you look like Avatar. That's a good thing.
He comes to Sutke.
What?
Sutke, that's his name, isn't it? He's the naughty one. No, the one that Jake Sully falls out with. Have you seen Avatar?
I've never seen it, man. I've heard it is shit.
Avatar's sick!
I heard it was wank.
No, Avatar's sick. She's good. Bad. Moving on.
That's what I was saying. I like how you don't mind black jokes. In fact, yeah, it's usually you, the one that comes out with all the black jokes.
Oh, yeah. Funny though. It is funny. Can you imagine if me and I didn't like black jokes? You'd all be fucked.
I know, yeah, we'd all be. It would be so more. It'd be so boring at college. In fact, I was watching Getting to the Greek yesterday, yeah. I was watching Getting to the Greek, and you know when P. Diddy's chasing after him, and he's like, you cannot outrun me! I am black! Yeah, that just like fully reminded me of something that like you'd say.
Yeah.
You cannot outrun me, I'm black! Yeah.
I just thought something else was funny.
What was it?
I think it was, I think it was showcases, but we're all in the back and all talking about sex.
And I want it.
I think it was anyway, Nathan's piped up yet. Everyone knows that black man has the biggest willies.
It is true though. It is true.
Well. Throw your minds away. Don't worry.
Yeah, but you're only quarter cast.
And that doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It still adds on for every time you're black, like in quarters, like. Because I'm quarter cast, it adds on like 8 inches to my willy.
Oh, you imagine if you full fuck it.
I like
32 inch. What? That's like a TV.
And now if it's half cast.
16 plus he's got white in him.
But no, that's probably minus. It might take a bit off.
I don't know, because white people usually have willies of like 4 inch. So you got. So Nathan, if we're right, yeah, then you've got a 20-inch penis.
Come on, son. We got some shit on us. Dick standard, this motherfucker.
I'm Indian, what's my name?
Oh. Can we just move on to that subject?
Yeah. Not only are you an amazing singer, but you're also an amazing dancer. Have you seen Nathan dance?
Actually, I haven't. I can't back that point up. I can't. He's singing sick, though.
He's singing sick,
and he's comedy.
He's comedy.
Yeah. And his vape scene.
Get the argument. It was an 8-year-old. It was an 8-year-old.
It was so believable. I don't mean that in a bad way, but like, He nailed the character.
he nailed the character, literally. But anyway, you're an amazing singer, you're an amazing dancer.
Yeah.
You can also play piano really good.
Yeah, he can actually, yeah, he's badass.
I heard you playing, what's that song called? It was off Watch It.
Oh, it's the best of my going. Oh, I know what it's called.
Making My Way Down. Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
And I think he's playing other stuff as well.
Terry Crews is singing.
Terry Crews is, yeah.
I know. Okay, and actually, we're a song that actually, he's basically using it. Pretty much. He's got drinking involved, he's got T-Pain. He's got women.
Nathan loved to drink. he does work at Yardies.
No, but like, no, he's, don't forget, he's black, he's T-Pain, looks like him, there's women in it, so, this one's for you, Nathan. T-Pain.
I think you're going to take this one, and then I'm going to just dance.
Okay, when it's ready.
Oh, okay.
Here we go. 3 up, 2 down, see Breezy, T-Pain, let's go.
And Gavin. I don't know that part.
That was fun.
Yeah.
T-Pain.
Nathan, I like doing your video because there's good music involved.
Yeah, and really stupidly and quite disturbing images left behind.
Disturbing? You was finding it funny?
It was really funny. It was, oh my god.
I hope that we get to see that rape scene again sometime.
After the lecture you just gave me about liking it.
No, because it was...
Be very careful.
I don't know how to... it was very good, the way that you
kept... It's good for him to remember that you're not.
No, so you're twisting my word. No.
I'm not, I'm just saying what you said.
It was very good how you kept character and your face.
Yeah. Especially the face.
Do the face.
No. Could you imagine if you put in an ejaculation face?
What are you touching me for? Chichi man.
I'm not Liam.
Chichi man.
That's the term I use to describe Liam. Chichi man.
But,
sorry.
Nathan. We also did I Just Had Sex. Where you pretty much made that.
When
you went, oh, Catherine again. Grinding up on a 6-year-old.
Have you seen his shades? His glasses in I've Had Sex. The shades that he wears.
How could I not have seen him? I've watched his video like
pretty much. Oh, he looks sick of him actually. Who's this?
Is that Luke? Luke.
Okay.
Yeah, carry on. What about your shades?
He looks good in them. He actually really, really looks like T-Pain. Really bad. Really bad.
Funny. I just love him as an all-round lovely character.
Yeah, he's one funny boy. Yeah. Oh, as well, yes, Nathan, we are going to that titty bar. Yes, we are.
Titty bar? Where's my invite? Or is it white, what? Black people only?
No, it's no terrorists allowed. I thought you'd blown up some C4 anyway. Joke. Okay, yes. We are going to that titty bar. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. On the condition... Right, moving from our video earlier. Shani can come with... Okay, yeah, he agrees with me. He agrees with me.
Obviously, he does. I mean, look at that.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. So, yes, Nathan, we are still doing that.
Yeah, Nathan, I know that you'd say yes to Shani coming because we know that you've got minerals.
Yeah, minerals. Are you having my terminology again?
I'm not having your terminology.
Minerals.
Mate.
No. Oh, sorry, say minerals first.
Okay. I was born before you. I was talking before you, so I probably said it before you.
Well, you're getting that mic now.
What?
Nothing. Let's go.
I'm getting that mic. I'm not white.
But
yeah, Nathan. No homo. But I do love you, Mum. You are a funny character. And I want to do sketches with you in the future. I want to do funny sketches with you. Where you can use your sense of humour. Your black powers.
Yeah.
My black sense is tickling. Yeah, and I can use my Asian humour.
That would be actually really funny.
I know. That'd be pretty funny.
I'm not going to say I love you like certain chichi men. But, yeah, man, you are a really, really good friend of mine in college. Simply because we're black. We get on like house on fire. We both love chicken, obviously. We love rice. We love ginger beer. That's it. That just describes
watermelon.
Black people. Watermelon. Yes. Mango. Mutton.
Reggae sauce.
Yes. Corned beef and rice with sweet corn and red sauce. Yeah. All that. I wish there was more niggas like you in college. I wish.
You've actually just dropped the N, Bob.
I'm allowed to. I'm black. Did you not know that?
Oh. Mind you. Yeah, that is true. I mean, look at Drake and...
Exactly.
Lil Wayne in
there. There we go. I'll call him nigga. He calls me nigga. That's how it is. We leave it there.
But it wouldn't be alright for me. Then.
No, it wouldn't. No. I'd have to lynch you.
Oh, you're no fun.
Okay, moving on. Any last words?
Last words. Last words. This is how we do it in Gavin's house, my nigga. I'm sorry. I have to say it. I'm sorry.
Okay. Last words for Nathan. I was gonna do some power, but I changed my mind.
Do we?
Hello. Okay, Nathan. See if you can guess where this is from. Okay, see if I can do it.
You do it and I'll translate.
I'm trying to think.
You talk and I'll translate into English.
Errol, go shop for me. Give me tort and a sardine and a bread. See if you know where that's from.
And now, my Negro friend here actually said, excuse me, but will you go to the shop for me?
Yeah.
Was he?
Sort of, yes. You're actually quite close.
Was it,
I actually said, Errol, will you go to the shop for me and get me two tins of sardine and a bread? That's what I said. Okay, anyway.
I think I know where that's from.
This is what we have to work with at college. People who can't understand patois to save
their life. I think I know where that's from.
Okay, what's it from then?
You know, when you and Nathan did that scene before in Simon's Lesson, the duologue thing.
Yeah.
Is it from that?
No, it's actually from a film. I can't tell you, I want to see if he knows it. If he doesn't know it, then I'll post on it.
Oh, that's something that made me laugh as well when you two did that duologue in Simon's Lesson, like all in power.
Oh, that was funny. Oh, with Jess and them. Catherine.
Catherine,
oh, that's the first thing people think of that college. If you did more than two acts with someone, he liked them.
Imagine about me and Liam.
The boy as well, somewhere.
dying.
Wait. Ali wants to do physical theatre with you, son. Oh.
Right. Oh.
Sorry.
Sorry, Liam.
I'm not sorry. I can't, I'm really. Okay, Nathan.
Sorry, we'll shake your hand when we see you. No,
I won't. I won't.
I'll apologise to you. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
No, you can't shake his hand. Then ideas will start flowing in his head.
Oh, this is sad, man.
I'm joking. Okay. Nathan, you're my best friend. Hopefully, we'll see more of each other as college goes on, obviously.
One thing I don't want to happen, is that, you know, when we go into the second year and all groups get split up and shit and mixed around, I hope that I don't lose Nathan.
Yeah, we're being split up, mate. We're definitely
No, honestly, yeah, like, the three people that I don't want to be split up with is Priya, Nathan, and you.
Nah, she will. She's split all three of us up, man. They're bastards, are they? Excuse my French.
I don't know.
I will.
I hope not. Because I want to do sketches with Nathan.
Yeah, we'll be good. We'll be good. Anyway, Nathan. Yeah, that's it from us. I hope you enjoy the video.
Yeah.
It's been fun making it.
This has probably been the funniest video we've done so far.
Oh yeah, knife, stay black. No raping.
Fight the power.